following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Feel that beat coming strong. Feel like you want to come along. Jump for joy, we're telling you it's Hullabaloo.
Tonight on Hullabaloo, the Cyrkle. Leslie Gore, Peter Ann Gordon,
just one thing I know, that thing is getting through to you, it's Hullabaloo.
Brought to you by Arid To Be Sure. And by Brill Cream, a little dabble do you, for those mad enough to try it. And by Ground U-Ban, Instant U-Ban, the premium coffee of General Foods. And here is your host for this week's Hullabaloo, Paul Anka.
Something brand new and very exciting. It's a group called The Cyrkle. And they're very proud of that name, and I'll tell you why. Because it was given to them by a man named Brian Epstein. If they're even half as successful as the other group that Brian named, the Beatles, we're going to be hearing a lot from the Cyrkle for a long, long time to come. And here they are with a brand new look and a great new sound, singing Red Rubber Ball. Let's hear it for the Cyrkle.
Shining like a red rubber ball.